Good morning, Rebels. Today is Friday, February 8th, 2019, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Riley Gutierrez. I'm a sophomore here at Savannah. Will you please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance? Put your right hand over your heart. Begin. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, and liberty with justice for all. Thank you, Rebels. You may now be seated.
Good morning, Rebels. Happy Friday. Mr. Poole, your proud principal. So glad to get a chance to talk to you this week. What a week we've had. And I keep saying that, and it is so true. Every week, I'm so excited and blessed to be here with you. Monday, we kicked it off with a great assembly, talking about anti-bullying. NAMI, thank you so much for stepping up and hosting that great assembly for our student body. The week progressed really well. Great things were happening in the classrooms as we got around and saw you guys in action, Rebels in action, working on your student learning capacities. And that is such an important skill. We're excited as we start getting ready for capstone season here. We'll be here before we know it. Seniors, I'm excited to hear how the SLCs are helping you grow and getting you ready for life after high school. Also, we had CIF competition. We had girls soccer on Monday as well. Boys soccer played last night. Best of luck and great seasons to all of you. And boys basketball travels to Montebello this evening in the first round of CIF. Best of luck to everybody. I really appreciate you guys being intentional about keeping it clean out there like a washing machine. I love hearing you guys say it, but I really want you to take it to heart. You see some trash, let's keep it clean. Let's throw it away. Let's do our part, because kindness really matters, and we're so excited to be here every day with you and interact, and I really appreciate the time. Take advantage of the time you're here in our classes, right? And keep doing the great work in your classrooms. We're so proud of you, and I want you to continue to thrive in your classrooms. Reach out to your teachers who are here to support you in your development. Have a great weekend, because you know what? Monday is a holiday. Two three-day weekends in a row. Enjoy your time with your family. Be safe. Come back on Tuesday, ready to rock and roll as we participate in Valentine's Week, so it'll be lots of love out there. Take care and have a great weekend.
Rebels, you have one more opportunity to participate in our student success workshops. The last one will be on Tuesday, February 12th. This is the day we get back from the three-day weekend. The workshop is called Effective Problem Solving and takes place between 0 and first period. It starts at 7:30 a.m. in the auditorium. See you there.
Hi Rebels, NAMI is selling kindness grams for $2. We start selling today and end on the 21st. They will be delivered on the 22nd. We have 5 choices. You can purchase them from any NAMI member. Go buy some.
Attention all freshmen. Freshman Field Day is on Friday, February 15th, during 3rd and 4th period. If you wish to participate, please turn your permission slip to Ms. Hoffman in room 47 or to your English teacher no later than Tuesday, February 12th. If you did not get a permission slip, stop by room 47 ASAP to pick up one. Don't miss out.
Good morning, Savannah Rebels. Please be aware that if you are an ambassador for next week's visit, you will need to arrive at the library at 8 a.m. on Tuesday. Please be punctual and be ready to meet your international friend.
Are you interested in being a part of Link Crew next year and helping out next year's 9th graders? If so, applications are open and will close Friday, February 8th, promptly at 3 o'clock p.m. Just go to your Rebel Yell email that was sent out Sunday night and click on the link to apply. Applications are open to all current 10th and 11th graders. Don't forget to apply before the deadline.
thank you, Ms. Hajiz, for everything, for college applications. I remember that one day that you stayed like all day when it was due applications, and like you bought us dinner, and I really appreciate everything you do for us, so thank you.
And Ms. Ruiz, I appreciate you because you're very kind and you're always seeking to help your students. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Alvarez, for helping me finish my FAFSA and apply for college.
Ms. Alvarez, I appreciate you for being so kind and considerate to your students.
Thank you, Ms. Rockwell, for everything you've done this year.
Ms. Rockwell, you're the highlight of my year.
Good morning, Ms. Rockwell. I just want to let you know that you're probably the best counselor on this campus. No cap. You give candy. You're always sweet. And you always try to find multiple ways to help another student.
Hi, my name is Kelsey, and my counselor is Ms. Ruiz. One reason why I appreciate her is because she's amazing at what she does.
Hi, my name is Joanna. I'm a freshman here in Savanna High School. And my counselor's name is Mr. Ruiz, and I appreciate her because she helps people.
Hello, my name is Damon Perez, and my counselor is Mr. Ruiz, and one reason I appreciate her is because she works hard for this school.
Ms. Alvarez, I appreciate you because of all the work you've done in helping me guide my way through high school these past 3 years.
Hi, Ms. Hachis. I think you're a great counselor, and you're very much appreciated.
Hi, Ms. Hachis. Thank you for helping out when you needed to help me. I really appreciate it because without you, I wouldn't be anywhere. So thank you.
Hi, Ms. Hachis. I wanted to say that I appreciate everything you do, and thank you for helping all seniors.
Hey, look at this. It's the Animation Club. Come join us at Dirty Door.
Sociedad members, they will be meeting on Friday, February 8th in room 62 during lunch. We'll be taking our club pictures, so make sure to wear your shirts.
Hey Rebels, this is the last week to purchase a little gift for those you most appreciate. Buy your Valentine's gram from a Sociedad member or stop by room 62.
Rebels for Christ is taking the yearbook photo this year. Please meet in front of room 21 on Tuesday, February 12th at the beginning of lunch. Please wear your club shirts, and we hope to see you there. Spread the word.
Attention seniors, if you did not buy the registration package that included Medieval Times, you can still purchase tickets up until February 13th for just $40 at the activities window. Come join us at this exclusive AUHSD event. Also, seniors have an opportunity to go to the Senior Night Angels game on May 20th. Tickets are only $19 and can be purchased at the activities window. Please note that this is the same day as the Universal Studios Senior Week activity, and students may not arrive back from the Universal until after the Angels game has begun.
So, when I say go and watch my heart burn, I mean it like because you'd physically watch my heart burn. Hi, I'm Billie Eilish, and this is my lyric video for, what is the song? Oh, Watch. I'm 16 years old, and this is, I'm just gonna start. Lips meet, teeth and tongue. My heart skips eight beats at once. If we were meant to be, we would have been by now. See what you wanna see, but all I see is him right now. Basically, when I say lips meet, teeth and tongue, that means kissing. My heart skips eight beats at once. I don't even know what eight beats is. I just said eight beats because it fits. It sounds fitting. I don't even think my heart skips eight beats at once. I'm pretty dead inside all the time. If we were meant to be, we would have been by now. I think it's pretty self-explanatory on what that means. Anyways, I'll sit and watch a car burn with the fire that you started in me, but you never came back to ask it out. Go ahead and watch my heart burn with the fire that you started in me, but I'll never get you back to put it out. Basically, when I say watch a car burn, I'm physically lighting a car on fire and I'm watching it burn. When I say go ahead and watch my heart burn, it's because he'd legitimately wait until after I was really hungry. He'd just wait an hour after and feed me food, and I just get really bad heartburn. I have really bad heartburn problems, so that's what I came to when I wrote that lyric.
That'll do it for today's Nonsense Rebels. Have a fabulous Friday.